14 ربيع الأول عرس مبارك أف خواجہ قطب الدين بختيار كاكي حنفي رحمة الله تعالى عليه The great spiritual personality of his time and a true devotee of divinity حضرت خواجہ قطب الدین بختیار کاکی حنفی رحمت اللہ تعالی علیہ was born in 582 ہجری He received his primary education and training whilst as an orphan under the affectionate supervision of his pious mother. Thereafter, he completed his studies under the wise supervision of the spiritual personalities like Sheikh Abu Hafs and Qazi Hamiduddin Nagori, rahmatullahi ta'ala alayhima. Furthermore, he made an ideal progress in reaching the spiritual levels in the blessed companionship of his spiritual guide, Khwaja Khwajagan, Hazrat Khwaja Mu'inuddin Chishti Ajmeri, rahmatullahi ta'ala alayhi. He also had the honor to join the holy company of Sheikh Bahauddin Zakaria Multani and Sheikh Jalaluddin Tabrizi, rahmatullahi ta'ala alayhima. He was a perfect saintly personality and had no match in that era. The great spiritual personality of his time and a true devotee of divinity, Hazrat Khwaja Qutb al-Din Bakhtiyar Kaki Hanafi Rahmatullahi Ta'ala Alayhi passed away on the 14th of Rabi'ul Awwal in 633 Hijri. His holy shrine is situated in Delhi, Hind. May the blessings of Allah Azza wa Jal be upon him, and may we be forgiven without accountability for his sake.